More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
I meant to tell you, it's down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five citizens, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
They're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
Let's search the area.
South warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
You hear something?
I think it came from over there.
should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Good for
it. If he is, then what?
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of people.
Wall of suicide.
Man down! Spread out! There he is! For it!
Yes, watch my back.
Sure thing. That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go. Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert?
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. There. Joel. He's right there. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated.
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I hold the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Find the door.
We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
picked the wrong day to screw with us. Damn. We missed all the action.
I'll get this
Guess
one.
This waits for no one, Private.
Oh, whatever.
Not bad.
Much further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building. That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Won't keep up.
Going
up there, that'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it.
Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. It's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? Hold on the line.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Whoa!
Go, go!
Target sighted!
We can get through here.
Everybody get down. There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Two ways out of this.
if you can hear.
All right.
Some more lights.
Shh.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain. Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa.
Jesus. We heard the man.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming. It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
The years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that? Like that. If you hear one clicking, you got it. That's how they spot.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand.
Let's go.
through the scaffolding.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from you.
Oh! Alright, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
No, I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
us out of this. Come on.
Actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. It's where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
how we get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Hey, stay back! Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here. On your shoe. We'll cut through this building. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. Someone really thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marnie when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This is good.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Watch your head. Hurry! No, no, no! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look at here!
Tess?
Run!
Ah!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, Kate? You okay?
The fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Look at this.
A There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
And over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Lee.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Upstairs. Probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that.
You.
Take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Oh, my God. Tess.
What the hell was that?
Stay alert.
They're gonna be here soon.
Where's Rose?
We should move.
I got this.
He's got a gun.
I'll pick out this area.
You.
Search down there.
Stay with me. Come on.
This rat.
Close one.
Hey, he's over here! Get him down! Got him! Cover the exits!
Keep your head down.
Oh,
you were gonna pay for that!
Oh!
Come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. That was close.
Don't, come on.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
North clear! No target!
Hold your positions!
Come on, shoot yourself!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
These guys.
Vehicles on target.
Ah!
You are dead!
Place is empty.
I'll check out this area. Check down there. Where are you, motherfucker?
Marquis.
Yeah.
Yo, live stream, boy. You going crazy. I seen that headshot.
I'm trying to be stealthy right now.
Huh?
I'm trying to be stealthy.
Copy that.
Mm-hmm.
Hey Sean.
Yeah.
Wanna do a little bit of slow?
Yeah. Cody.
Hold on, I'm trying to
who the fuck are these guys?
Alright, what'd you say, Cody?
Too fucking close.
Yeah.
You better win, Marquis. That'll be killing. Just kill them all. Yo, Cody, we finally got that silver star match.
Where's my spicy guy? Or maybe I am, but I got a big ass shotgun. Why Devin send me an invitation?
Do you have Uncharted?
Nah, I'm playing The Last of Us.
We're gonna go to New Haven.
Alright.
You okay?
You
this.
Thank you.
Hmm. Yo, Devin.
Huh?
I gotta go, bro.
Alright.
We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine.
Ladder. Maybe we can use that. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. go.
Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Well, hey, buddy.
Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look!
Is that you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Thank you.
Watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He knows where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah.
this place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Thank you.
use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. All clear, come on up.
All right.
Use this. Give this baby a whirl. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals, so when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy, he just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all.
You hear that?
Yeah. Shit, look at that. All right, stand back.
All right.
One way to do it. See that? Get back.
Just stay close.
Damn it, Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Shit, here they come. Just get to the rope! Ellie, time to look! You can do it.
Come on! We're almost there, boss.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over. Come on. They're getting through. Keep going. This way, through the truck. Move, Ellie, move. It's open. Come on.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a trick. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good.